Good morning. My name is Partha.
My name is Lakshmi.
And I am Aditya Vadare.
We are from Debrang School,
English Medium School, Nagpur, Maharashtra.
Our model's name is Smoke Detection and Fire Alert System. The intended use of our model's technology will be used in houses. It can be kept in areas which are difficult to keep a watch on, such as basement, storage room, behind appliances and attics. LCD display, LEDs and buzzer ensure that the alerts are both audible and visible, enabling quick response times, so that whenever there is fire, we can extinguish it immediately, saving significant damage and preventing lives.
Here we have used MQ2 smoke detector sensor, three LEDs, a red one, a green one and an orange one to signify different level of smoke. We have used a buzzer to alarm the user when the smoke level gets too high. We have used 16x2 LCD display to display the alerts, smoke level reading, etc. To connect different components and sensors in our model, we have used jumper wires and breadboard. We have used Arduino Uno as processor in our model.
Our model is code related to C++. It reads data from the smoke sensor and gives alerts based on the readings. Use if-else statement to decide which red to glow, orange for medium alert, red for high alert and green for safe. Also, the buzzer beeps during high and medium alerts. During the medium alerts, the buzzer beeps at intervals using the millis function, which tracks time without stopping the code. Now let us move on to the demonstration. As the value goes up, it will slowly go into medium alert and it will beep at intervals. Now as the value goes even higher, it will beep continuously, signifying high alert.